never taking big risks, but of course be trying fast. And there was two stages, stages 8 and 11, where I was a bit slower and I lost some time. But overall, I'm happy for the performance.
I think it was a good day for us. We pushed quite hard, very hard, even all the day from the beginning to the end, and managed to be back very close to the lead. So, interesting race.